What's up, everyone? It's Lee here, and I am the bartending photo boothing rental guy. And today I have a very special series for you. You're gonna wanna check this out. So I'm gonna be sharing with you my module for rental photo booths. You want my secrets? Here they are. Actual rentals that people come and pick up and then they return to you. It works wonderfully. But best of all, I'm gonna show you how to make money and get bookings doing this. Not to mention slice through your competition. I grew from 2 photo booths to 7 photo booths in 1 year doing this. So I've got a few of the booths right here that you can see. I've got that one, I've got 2 twins down there. I've got a Barnwood one right there. I've got a little one in this suitcase here. So let me show you one of these so you know what I'm talking about. Okay, so right here, this is the espresso booth. It's got the cover that I made over it, so let's take that off. So the customer comes and they pick this up from me. They put it in their car. They take it to their event. They set it up. When they're done with it, they return it. It automatically sends the pictures to the guests' phones and emails at the event. Let's fire it up quick so you know what I'm talking about. So I'm just gonna plug it in. Once I plug it in, all that I have to do is just turn on the computer in the back and put on the light, and it's ready to go. Another thing that's great about these booths is you can use them for double uses. So if you wanna have your regular photo booth business where you go out and have an attendant set everything up and do it that way, you can. Or if you'd like to have people just come in and pick them up, then you can do it that way. Same booths, different price points. So this is video 1 of so many. So I'm gonna be making videos 3 times a week. So make sure and subscribe to the channel so that you can stay updated with these videos on how this whole process works. Thanks for watching.